What's up, my Beastfires? Beastfire One here. Welcome back to The Walking Dead: A New Frontier, Episode 2. Last time, the bandits came, the little insignia dudes, the New Frontier, and they had Francine, which is Conrad's wife, and I had to go down there, but then they came through anyway, and we just left the whole community behind. So we are with our family now. Trip and Eleanor are with us. And
are they following us?
Yep.
Just the other car. Looks like we're okay.
Oh, other car? So, are there three of us, or? Oh, no, there's two of us. Okay.
Eleanor. Hey. Thank God.
I can't believe it. All of our friends, all those people.
So they are dating.
Oh,
I knew it. I called it. We'll make him pay.
We'll avenge her. I promise you that. Oh, so is we now? You're the reason they came to Prescott in the first place. She's there because of you.
Conrad, easy, buddy. This wasn't his fault.
Bullshit. Francine, Prescott, all because this washed-up cheat walked through our gates. I should have known it the second I looked at you.
I just lost my niece, dude.
Nobody but your own. We just lost someone, too. So, say what you have to say. What? That's supposed to make me feel better?
Calm down, Conrad. Please.
All I know is, if it wasn't for him...
Back the fuck off! Now!
No, dude.
Just back away!
Take it easy, son.
That's not helping.
Gabe, no. This isn't necessary.
What are you talking about? Yes, it is! I told you!
I get that you're trying to help, but this isn't how you do it. Just do it already. I don't even care anymore.
Just put it down, Gabe.
Come enough. On, kid.
All right. Gabe, that's enough. You've made your point. Put down the gun.
Don't touch my uncle again.
Fuck me.
Gabe!
Let him go. He just needs to cool off.
Whoa. I tried to save her, dude. What do you want me to do? I did what you asked back there. I'm beginning to think you aren't my boy anymore.
We have to bury her.
I wish we could, but Prescott's overrun. We can't go back.
Well, we're not safe here either. What about Richmond? I've heard there's a community there. If it's
Richmond
true,
Hill?
They'll have food, walls, maybe even a hospital.
Maybe. That's a lot of empty promises.
Motherfuckers who did this. They took my home. They took my... God damn it!
We don't have time for this.
All I know is Kate's dying. If there's even a chance for her in Richmond, then I need to take it.
Richmond? Huh.
It's something at least.
Yeah. Fuck it. Let's go.
That's a spirit, man.
Oh, they're talking now. All right.
Huh. Maybe they'll hit it off.
He's not ready.
It's healthy for Gabe.
I remember being that age. You need someone else to talk to that understands what you're going through.
Come on, guys. We got a long drive ahead of us.
They actually gonna hit it off? I'm curious. Come on, episode 3 can't come any quicker. Oh boy. Oh man. Jeez.
What can I do for you here?
I feel like I'm burning up. And I'm dying of thirst.
She is. Oh, I got a water bottle. I got a water bottle. Yay. I did it. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. That's the good stuff.
Thirsty isn't good. How's her forehead feel?
She's getting paler.
Hot. Hot.
Just slap her.
The sooner we get to Richmond, the better.
How's her forehead?
Oh, God damn it. It really hurts.
You'll make it.
Hey, you're gonna be fine, Kate.
I'm just trying to be realistic.
Yeah.
Well, I'm trying to be optimistic.
Yeah, that's what I was about to say. But I know optimism can't help in some situations.
We both know what's coming.
Kate.
We do. And this is gonna sound fucked up, but maybe this is my chance for... Christ. I don't know. A graceful exit.
Now?
Not many people get those. Might be one of the lucky ones.
What about Gabe?
Kate. Come on, Gabe might hear you.
He's gonna have to deal with this sooner or later. Just think about all that's happened. Mariana died. I couldn't stop it.
I was there too.
And Gabe, I heard what happened when we stopped. Isn't it obvious? Look, he might be turning into David. He might be turning into you. He's not that sweet little boy I first met. But maybe this is better.
I'll look out for him.
He just needs guidance. And a lot of it.
I hope so. All I care about is him becoming who he needs to be. And it's gonna be on you to make sure that happens.
I could do that.
You know I'll be there for him. For as long as he wants me to be.
I do know. But it's still nice to hear.
Oh! Jeez.
Hey, careful.
Sorry. You should get some rest, Kate. We all should. Really.
With pleasure.
Eleanor, just don't...
Parents just love pretending the rest of us can't hear.
I wouldn't know.
Aw. Jeez, man. Just fall asleep just like that. Who can fall asleep just like that, dude? I'd have to lie in bed for like an hour just to feel sleepy. You ever have those feelings where it's like you're tired, but then once you're like in your bed, you don't feel tired? Because that's me, basically. So where are we now? Are we in Richmond yet? Or is this a gas station? Ooh, a diner. Hey, run him over. No, I'm kidding.
Great. What now?
I've got some bad news.
What's going on?
So what's going on?
Well, we got a bunch of cars clogging the underpass. Too many to drive through. We're gonna need to move some of them out of the way.
Hey, I'm coming too.
I'll stay with Kate and keep a lookout.
Yell at us if anything happens.
Awfully convenient the pass is blocked like this.
Not convenient at all, if you ask me.
Whoa. Whoa, knees and then the head. Nice. Whoa. Just a crack swing at it. Can't believe she remembered from Jane.
Move that car right there. We should be good. Come on. Let's get to work and clear it out.
You got it. All right. Okay, let's see here. What do they want me to do? I wasn't paying attention. Okay, let's work our way from the back. Let's search the trunk. Search the trunk. Too much junk inside that trunk. What you gonna do with the junk in the trunk? Yep, just put them in my pants pocket. That's fine. Huge jumper cables. Hey, Gabe.
Saw you and Clementine talking back there.
Ooh.
So?
Ooh.
We were just talking. She seems pretty cool.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Oh, she's right there, too. Okay. Let's see if I can talk to her. Hey, Clem. How you doing? How you doing, Clem?
What's up?
It's complicated.
Well, it's complicated.
A friend. He had a wife, a son. He was really protective.
Oh!
And after that, there were others. The thing about people is they always change. Most people only care about themselves. Never think otherwise.
I know who she's talking about. Alright, so let's see if... Oh, okay. My W key wasn't working for a second there. Let's see if Conrad wants to talk to us. He's being on the lookout.
Nah, man. I'm not good.
I know.
Let's just get this shit over with and get to Richmond.
At least he's being straightforward about it. That's all that matters. Is there anything over here? Anything over here by these barrels? No. What's up, Trip?
How we doing?
Conrad doesn't look too good over there.
Yeah.
Tell me about it.
He's a good man, Javi. Known him a long time. This is just a dark day for him.
Yeah.
Keep an eye on him for me, all right?
Will do. Can I talk to Elnor? Oh, yeah, I can.
How's Kate doing?
She's holding on. We're almost there.
Let me know if anything changes.
I will.
Thank you. All right. Push it. Push it real good. Do it.
Nope.
The parking brake's still on, I think. Or it's on hubcaps. Okay. So what do we do? What do we do, though? Can we jumpstart it? I have these jumper cables for a reason. Okay, let's check around. I could probably go around here. Looking wagon. Kate, hello.
I shouldn't disturb her. She's resting.
Yeah. That's probably for the best. Okay, so. Okay, I can't move over here. Okay. Sorry, sorry, Conrad. Just casually moonwalking beside you. No big deal or anything. There's a ladder. Can we go up there? I'm having a hard idea where to go right now. Oh, here we go, a garage door. Let's open that. Let's open that up, see if anything's inside, baby. Whoa, hello. Hello, friend. You're looking very lovely. Let me just put you over there just to, you know, let's check your complexion out. Oh, it's looking very nice. A wrench. Huh. Grab that. Ew, it sounded like it came from like a squishy cardboard box. Oh, a winch.
You need to power it somehow.
That's why I have the jumper cables. Oh my goodness, that is the best thing.
Pop the hood.
Pop it.
You'd better not mess up my baby here.
No promises.
That'll do.
Okay, then I need to turn that wrench. Use wrench on
now
this.
I can pull out the cable.
Yes. Do it. Why would I back out? Oh, that's assuming you don't have the jumper cables.
Hopefully that'll hold.
Hopefully.
Here goes nothing.
And go. Yes?
Hey! There we go.
That's a lot of noise, though.
I think we're set.
We good?
Be ready to move once the wreck is clear. We should be right behind you.
Will do.
Uh-oh. Those are Zambos. Hello.
Get the walkers!
The muertos.
Tommy!
Yes, I know. I'm going. Bam! Oh, cute. Nice. E. Yeah. E. A lot of E's.
Eleanor, now! Go! Just drive! Get her to Richmond.
Don't worry about behind you. Right behind you.
They're through. Let's go.
Conrad. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Thank you.
Thanks. Shit! The van!
Oh no. Shoot.
We got bigger problems here.
But hell, okay.
Go!
Okay, ooh, that's a nice gun. Cute! Oh, thanks, man. Ooh, nice. Brutal. Bang! Oh, bang! Uh-oh. Up! Cute! Ooh! Ow. That's my ears. Oh, up. Just go. Is this what it's like to have your ears blown up by a gun? By the sound of a gun? Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Grab his hand. Cue! Thank you. Okay, it's back. My ears are healed. All right, go.
God damn it, I knew this place didn't feel right.
What the hell are we gonna do now?
What the hell?
We have to come up with some kind of plan.
Oh, what a great idea, a plan. Who would have thought of that? We need a plan. That's a great idea.
Are you finished?
He waits.
We wait it out. Wait till these things move on.
That could take days. We'll be dead by then.
Okay.
Great. This is just fucking great. What the hell are we gonna do?
Calm down.
Calm down? I'm not gonna fucking calm down. Eleanor's out there alone right now.
We okay. Wouldn't even be in this mess if it wasn't for you.
That's not true.
Fuck you, Conrad.
Whoa.
Stop. There's somebody over there. What? Where?
Shit.
Everybody get down.
Oh boy.
Wait, was this all a trap?
Keep your heads down. Guy could have a rifle.
You don't want any trouble.
The rest of you, but I'd like to keep my skull intact.
Whoever you are out there, we don't want any trouble, okay? What the hell? He's gone.
Or you could just be hiding.
Stay here and keep behind cover. I'm gonna see what I can find out.
Be careful.
Yep. Go. Hello. Are thy friend or foe? Hello. Oh. He took a long time to take cover, dude. Should be just a little bit snappier. Just a little bit. Now what? All right, we keep going. Look at them all, dude. Holy crap. All right, just slowly. He's gonna turn around. He's gonna be like, oh, bam! He's gonna shoot us in the face.
I'm gonna need you to turn around for me. Slowly. Did you hear me?
It's probably decoy. It's a decoy. It's a decoy.
The hell?
Oh yeah.
That thing's
boy.
Not a toy. Drop it, or you might hurt yourself.
Hello?
Now then, I'm not gonna shoot. Not unless you make me.
I didn't shoot.
I just want to talk.
Yeah.
You got me? Just want to have a word.
Talk then.
So talk.
Okay then. You, the two guys there, the kids, the women in the car, I saw you split up. I overheard that little argument just now. Your friends over there aren't going to shoot me, right?
Not unless I tell them to.
You folks have your shit together? If you're some kind of broken tribe, then let me know now. Because I've had my fill of people that can't agree on anything.
They're good people.
They've lost a lot.
Sure. We all have.
Recently.
Ah, fresh wounds.
That makes sense.
You're going to Richmond. That tells me you got something to do with what's going on down there. Question is, whose side are you on?
Look, what do you mean?
I don't know what you're...
Whoa, Q, 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 soldier boy.
Don't move.
We got you, we got you. We got him. Got him good.
Well, is he one of them?
Hey, man, what do you mean by them? Who's them?
Hey,
you know,
man.
What I'm talking about?
The new frontier.
What? No, I'm not with those guys. You got this backwards.
Avi, this guy's full of donkey shit.
Do you want to let me talk?
What's the point? How can we trust anything you say?
You can call it a hunch, but I don't think he's with those guys.
Says you. How do we know for sure?
It's the truth.
Nothing.
He's gonna check anyway, so.
Look, I'm telling you, I'm on my way to Richmond, just like you. I lost touch with some good people there when the new frontier took over.
What did you say?
The new frontier. They took over Richmond?
Oh no. Oh no.
Don't tell me you didn't know that.
No. Of course not. Why would we be asking that?
Oh god. Eleanor and Kate. They're headed right to the middle of those assholes.
At least now we got an excuse to go after those motherfuckers.
What are we gonna do?
He could help us.
Everyone, just calm down.
Calm down? Calm down? How the hell do you want us to be calm about this? They're gonna fucking kill
us. Not if we get to them first.
There's an old train tunnel that runs under the James River. From what I hear, it should be a straight shot into Richmond.
A train tunnel? Clem?
I could lead you guys there. But since a hobby here said you're good people and all, maybe you could lower those guns first.
Lower them my ass? We're gonna tie you up and make sure your story checks out.
That's really not necessary.
I don't know. We just met this guy.
We all just met.
Lower your guns.
Avi, man, don't.
Do you trust me or not?
Thank you. Ready? This way.
Hey, what do we call you?
What's your name?
Sorry, forgot to introduce myself. It's Paul, but my friends call me Jesus.
I assume so. You could tell just by looking at him. Clem? Are we having another flashback? Oh, this is exciting. Okay, so what we got? Oh, this is continuation from last time. So AJ's there. Oh boy.
We can hide in here.
She's strong, dude. Jeez. All right, cue it. I think
don't
we had.
Don't worry, it's gonna be okay.
Cue it up. EQ. It's just what my audio is right now. EQ'd. Okay. Better.
Come on.
Don't breathe. Don't smell like humans. Don't smell like fresh flesh. If that's even possible.
Shh, AJ. It's all right.
Shh.
You're hungry. We're gonna wait for them to go, and then we're gonna find you some dinner. Hopefully find us some dinner.
Son of a bitch! Hey! I can hear you in there! Let me in! Please!
Who is that?
God, there's so many.
Hey there.
Hi.
Hello. You can keep that thing pointed at me if it makes you feel better, but if you shoot me, you'll have to deal with all of them. Pretty big group of them out there. But it'll pass.
Shut up and listen.
Stop talking, do what I say, and you might survive this.
Yes, ma'am.
Shit!
Okay. Block it.
God damn it!
Yeah.
Well, I'd say we make a pretty good team.
Sure, at that one point. He's like, who is she? Who is that person? Who is that lady? I've never seen her before.
The two of us. Well, the three of us, I mean.
Thanks, I guess.
Thanks, I guess.
No problem, kiddo. Anytime you need an oversized doorstop, you know who to call. He's a cute kid. You guys living here?
We just got here.
You seem kind of young to be a mom. What are you, 13? Damn, you're a child yourself.
His parents are dead.
His parents are gone. I'm all he has.
Then he's cute and lucky. He has someone looking after him. Not much of that anymore.
We were out there scouting. Nothing out of the ordinary, and then... chaos and shit. Those bastards are slow, but god damn it, when there's enough of them. I got separated from the others. God, I hope they all made it.
It could be possible.
Thought we were ready for anything.
What were you looking for?
What were you scouting for? Gas? Water? Any supplies we could find, really?
Well, I guess that was a given.
Sure as hell was worth it. My people are probably at the rendezvous by now. What's left of them, at least. By the way, I'm Ava, and my group, we call ourselves the New Frontier.
Oh, jeez.
He's hungry.
Hey, why don't you come with me? Meet my people. We have food, blankets, bottled water.
No.
Come on, dinner's on me. I owe you one.
Groups aren't really my thing.
No woman is an island. Have it your way. But you did me a solid here. I won't forget it next time we cross paths.
There is no next time.
We'll see. The world does work in mysterious ways.
Sorry, AJ. But now that we know what they are, the New Frontier are, we can't go with them.
These tunnels were abandoned decades ago.
But perfectly changing the past, dude. Through.
Here's hoping.
Javi, I need to talk to you.
What's up?
About?
In this echoey tunnel.
Look, I appreciate you keeping quiet about me and the New Frontier. But what I told you earlier... it's not the whole truth. I wasn't their prisoner. I was one of them.
Oh, she was. She did.
I should have told you sooner. I really should have.
Holy crap.
Oh my god. You let them brand you?
Just listen. I'm not asking you to forgive me. But you have to understand. I had nobody.
Then where's AJ?
I was all alone, and I thought I didn't need them, but they were very persuasive.
So she went anyway. Bro. Jeez.
It was a mistake, and so was not telling you about it.
Tell me I can trust you.
You're not still one of them.
No way. Believe me. I just had to explain, because if they're really in control in Richmond, I can't let them see me. I just can't.
Understandable, but still.
The other side of this tunnel, I'm leaving.
Y'all planning on joining us?
Shh. Can we hurry it up over here?
You all hear that? Can you see anything?
I hear echoes. Oh, hello. Yes. Oh, hello. Hi.
They're everywhere.
Fuck. Oh.
They are. Keep sharp.
It's dark in here, so.
Watch out.
Yeah, that's slow reaction time. Bash his head in. Oh, hello. You're looking very nice today. Oh boy. Oh. Ooh, right in the jug. Uh-oh. No. Oh! Whoa! That was sick. That's some parkour stuff.
Take him out.
Yep, will do. Whoa.
Trust almighty Conrad. Now every walker in the fucking county is gonna be heading this way.
Come on, follow me.
Okay, go. Oh, no. Okay, there we go. I have no idea where my mouse cursor is at that time. Okay, just move.
What the fuck?
No one ever mentioned a train in the way.
Better find a way around it. We're fucking dead.
Maybe we need dinner.
Well, does it open?
Yeah, go. Oh, try it.
I got it.
Yep.
Come on.
Daylight's ahead. Thank fucking God. Let's go.
Those walkers following us. Javi and I will block the door. You guys go ahead and make sure it's clear.
Make it fast. Be right ahead of
them. I'm staying here.
Hold the door shut till I can find something to barricade it with.
Hurry.
Oh, okay.
Shit. I'm gonna have to break this thing off.
Hurry. They're almost here.
Okay, cue it up. Whenever there's something that needs pulling, there needs to be a cue.
Can't. There's too many. Help!
I'm going. Wham!
Watch that through. Now.
Going.
Okay, let's go. We gotta.
I wouldn't touch that gun, girl. You either, cowboy.
What the hell are you doing?
I heard you two. You think I'm stupid? Finish your little story. Now.
We need to keep moving.
No, you need to talk.
Put it down, Conrad.
Put the gun down, Conrad.
Not until she rolls up her sleeve.
What? Why?
Ta-da!
I fucking knew it.
You're one of them?
You're goddamn right she is. What other bullshit did you shove down our throats, huh?
She's one of us.
Fucking believable.
She has a right to her secrets like you have a right to yours.
Secrets isn't the point. You're missing the bigger picture, son. Don't you see? We bring her to Richmond, they'll give us whatever we want. Medical help for Kate. She's our bargaining chip.
They won't bargain with you. You don't know them.
Won't know until we try.
She's not a bargaining chip. She's a friend.
Oh, I'm sure after less than a day, you two are just soulmates.
Not a chance in hell.
Seriously? It's our best option, and you know it. Hell, it's our only option.
Go to hell, Conrad. I'm not doing this. If you want to shoot me, shoot me.
How about I shoot your little boyfriend here instead?
What the fuck, Conrad?
Don't let her walk through that door.
This guy's crazy.
Nobody has to shoot anybody. Just tell Clem this is how it's gotta be. And then we all step into the sunshine.
Conrad, stop.
Come on, man, be reasonable. This helps both of us.
I'm just gonna go.
Don't take another step.
Javi, please.
You know this will work.
Holy shit. Oh my God. Oh my.
You two should go.
What about you?
I'll find my own way.
I had to.
He's dead. God. It just happened so fast.
It had to be done.
I had no other choice. I know.
Yeah, well, I had one other choice, but you know.
Different.
Let's go.
How many people chose that option? He's with Francine now. That's all. I think that's what he wanted. Where's Conrad? Gone.
Where's Conrad? Did he not make it out?
He didn't make it.
He's gone. He didn't make it up. I'm sorry.
So that's it? He just... Oh, man. Conrad!
Shit! Fuck!
Try to stay quiet.
Yeah, all right.
Jesus fucking Christ. Damn it, Conrad.
And the girl, where is she? Or should we assume the worst?
Don't worry about
her. She's not our problem anymore.
She's gone too.
God! What a shit show! This isn't what any of us wanted. But right now, we need to find Kate and Eleanor.
Trip?
You're right. Wait. I just wish...
I know. It sucks. Dude, it sucks.
The gates are this way. If your people are here, that's where they would have ended up.
Why is it so quiet? Thought there'd be New Frontier marching in the streets and shit.
It's a parade.
On walkers or...
Who knows?
Whatever the fuck they do.
Oh, maybe they're all on their lunch break.
I don't like this. I don't like any of it.
What, lunch? I like lunch. No parking from 6 a.m. to 4 p.m.
What's it now?
10 a.m.? Then someone should get a parking ticket there. Oh, hello. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Ah,
fuck. Did they see us?
I don't think so.
Can you see anything, Javi? What are they doing?
That's their car!
Hey, keep it down.
Not everybody at once!
Kate, can you hear me? Kate, talk to me. Say something.
They're gonna pop out right behind here.
Javi?
Yes.
Could really use something to take the edge off right about now.
We're all out.
I think you smoked it all.
Kate! Are you okay?
Come here.
Aw.
Where's Eleanor?
She went ahead to get help. She hasn't come back.
Damn it. They must have got her.
Jesus, how far is it to their compound? Not too much farther now. A couple blocks at most. Gabe, help me lift her up.
Oh, okay. Okay. I'll reason with them.
Walk up to their front door and pray for the best.
All right, fine.
Here we go.
And here we go indeed. Next time? Oh no, right now.
There it is. New Richmond. We're here, Kate. I'm gonna get you inside, okay?
Javi, if they can save me, how about you and me finally take that trip to Norway?
I'd like
that. Northern Lights. Remember? Sky lit up all green and purple.
You got it.
As long as we make some time to hit the slopes, I'm in.
Jesus, there's a solid possibility this isn't gonna go our way. If you want to stay behind, I wouldn't blame you.
Hey, this is where I was going in the first place.
That's true.
Hey!
You Hi. Again. You must have some kind of death wish.
She needs medical help.
And you have one of our people.
I didn't get to say the other thing I wanted to
What's
say.
What's your point? After what you did to our people? I'm not inclined to help any of you.
We need your help.
I am begging you, please help us. If we don't get her to a hospital, she'll die.
Then cool. I guess she's gonna die.
It was your men that shot her. Your bullets. You owe it to us to help now.
We don't owe you shit.
All right.
It's got nothing to do with me. Your people, your problems.
That girl your people shot, that was her daughter. And the other one, Gabe, he's right here beside me watching her die.
You can stop this if you want to.
Please, Kate's dying. She needs help.
Don't shoot.
It's not like I don't have a heart, okay? But your people started this whole fucking thing in the first place.
What are you talking about?
Let's not forget what you did at Prescott. What you did to our home.
Prescott, right. That whole situation was a damn mess. It happened. It's over. Nothing I can do about it now.
Please, I am begging you. Just let us in.
Just beg at this point.
Now, all of you, lower your weapons.
Might be a good idea to play along here, at least for now.
You put him down, I'll see that as an expression of good faith. Nice and easy. Or else this is gonna end bad.
Drop
everybody,
him.
Put him down. Trip, please.
You're the boss.
Yeah, okay.
Hands behind your heads, all of you.
We let him do this, it's over. We can't give him another inch.
For Kate, okay?
Now, get on your knees.
If he was gonna kill us, I think he'd have done it by now.
Do you hear me? I said knees!
Oh boy. Uh-oh, uh-oh.
Guess you were serious about this after all.
Yay. Yay. Oh, they are all armed.
What the hell's going on out here?
They said they weren't here to hurt anybody, so I was trying to see if they...
Oh my god.
Whoa!
Dad?
Ooh, plot twist! What a twist! What a twist! Whoa! Jeez, alright. How'd you deal with David and Kate's argument? 43% stayed out of it. Surrendered, opened fire, tried to negotiate. Very little people tried to negotiate, that's interesting. Well, we all opened fire. Wow, okay. Of players took him at word. Yeah, I trust Jesus. I trust him a lot. Everybody killed Conrad. That was a no-brainer. That was a no-brainer. How far did you get into Richmond? And we all did what he asked, because they were willing to let us in. All right. And then here are our choices here. We are really close on the first two, but then we were with the majority on the last three. Wow. Wow. Goodness gracious me. That was so intense. All right. So we like Conrad like freaking lost it, dude. I'm not really sure where to start with that. The argument, I don't like, I should have like butted in or something. Cause we knew like, we were gonna like be with Kate in the future, but then like we met David, freaking David, man. All right. Are there extras? Okay. Choices. Let's go back to those. Episode 2. So we stayed out of it. 41.8 players surrendered. We came down and gave them what they wanted, but they still, you know, killed her anyway or whatever. And the people that opened fired kind of like went at it full speed. And then the 8% that negotiated were like the 0.8%. They were like, all right, let's use our words now. Took them at a word. Yeah, we trusted Jesus. Killed Conrad because he was a crazy man because of what was her name? Catherine. What was her name? Sorry. 94.1% players calculated to Max's demands, and they're letting us in, but not without a plot twist. Oh boy, that was so good. That was so good. All right, and episode 3. Well, when is episode 3 coming out? I should check that. I should check that out because it's coming soon. And there's Jesus. We know who that is now. All right, so that's it for episode 2. I'm sorry for the longer episode in this one, but I have to keep this 2 parts per episode. So thank you all so much for watching. Comment what you think. What you would do in those situations? Would you have made the same decisions as I did, or something completely different? Anyways, thanks so much for watching. Like, comment, share with a friend on social media, subscribe if you haven't already, and hit the little bell icon so you can become an early fighter. And until then, Fight the beast, my friends. Stay awesome. Have a great day. See you all next time. Bye.